gotta be other places in the world that are doing as well as we are. Let's ride. I'm in. I'm good, let's go. We'll need that sooner or later. Okay, I'm in. Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't build prosperity alone. We've all got a picture. Liberating some assets, huh? Right behind you. Let's ride. Good, let's go.
Thank you. Okay, lead the way. Okay, I'm in.
Goodness, you're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
The more we build prosperity up, the better chance we'll have at surviving this whole thing.
Those meanies with the guns really set us back a lot.
I get tired of looking at the night sky.
Cool, I'll follow. Let's ride. My dad never shut up about being a pilot. I wonder if it was like driving a car.
One of them.
Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the Highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
Help me! Oh God, please help!
Is that how my voice sounds? Over. Wait, no, not over. I wanted to tell you I had to relocate, but by my estimate, I'm closer to where you ought to be. Head, south, I think? You'll find me. I know you will.
My parents always talked about something called the Resistance. I want to live up to that. I'm with you.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours. People stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
I gotta change spots! Copy that! Yeah!
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither.
Hey, I'm reloaded!
Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great! I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right, I can't wait! Well, have a nice time until then.
Move it!
Stay here!
Not time. Not yet.
Take a look at what I got for sale. Let me know if you need anything else.
Kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
I'm good, let's go.
Thank you.
Hi there, sir. Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm optimistic.
Hi there, mister.
You're the...
About all your friends dying in the train.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
Open the gates!
Okay, let's go.
Let's ride. Every time I'm in one of these, I'm just waiting for something to snap off.
I gotta stop daydreaming about what life would be like now if that train was.
That'll come in handy.
Watch out for anybody in body armor, you hear?
Prosperity as a refuge is a huge help to people.
We're gonna go toe-to-toe with the Highwaymen from now on. We're gonna hit
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
Highwaymen have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
I'm in.
I wonder what we promised the Russian and his people to come here in the first place. Food? Resources? Land? I guess it doesn't matter now.
Thank you. I'm out.
Grab what you can when you can. Cool. I'll follow. I'm good. Let's go.
So big, yet so small at the same time.
Thank you. Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now it's just anything to have. I hope you find something useful. Let's ride.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
Honestly, didn't think Carmine would come back.
Hello, mister.
Hello, sir.
Happy you...
This is gonna make things better.
Roger, see you soon.
Open the gate!
Let's say we get to work. Right behind you.
I'm good, let's go.
Back, some guy tried start.
Don't make me call your bluff.
Yep, that's a deer.
A while back, some guy tried starting an animal shelter in the ruins of an old church. Ain't heard from him in a while. He had a bunch of supplies stashed there too. Might be worth a look.
Sunburn on my belly's flaking like a date.
I'm in.
Too close.
Okay, let's go. I'm good, let's go. I used to hunt those with my dad. When I was little, I wanted one of those for a pet. Mom said no. I've been through worse. Okay, I'm with you. Okay, I'm in. How you survive out here? Nothing wasted. Let's ride. Not yet. What was that? I'm good, let's go. Hope you find something useful. Okay, lead the way. Gotta count my lucky stars.
Jesus!
Heads up! They saw me!
how you survive out here. Nothing wasted. Yep, that's an elk. Thought that was it for me. Plants like that are always useful. I'll never get over what happened to the people on that train. All I can do is try my best to make things right. I can't wait for the Highwaymen to get fucked with me and for that message to echo across the country for the rest of the year. That was too close.
Treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
That bear ain't friendly. One day you're gonna ring that bell, and it's gonna come running and rip you to bits. Couldn't you have given your keys to a bird or something? Something that can't, you know, eat people?
Nights used to be quiet, and now everywhere you go, those freaks have their bright lights and loud music. Every time I see an animal, I feel my stomach grumble.
You ever hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone, but I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet. I ate one of those once. Chewy. Don't ask. Liberating some assets, huh?
Thank you.
and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score. I'm on my way.
Open the gates!
Ready when you are.
I'm in.
Glad you got this when you did.
What?
Oh, God! Yeah! I'm hurt bad.
Thought I heard something.
Nice. Thank you. Okay, I'm with you. Something useful.
I've come too far to die now.
glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.
So you come in with Camino.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
We gotta watch out for each other now.
Waiting to see how you fit in here. This guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
I joined the mass freaks in a
That's information worth sharing.